How was your experience at Buffalo Dental Implant?
I think the most surprising part of it was how not painful it was. When the extractions were done, I thought Dr. Supowitz was on the second one, and then she's like, all right, I'm done. After every surgery, like, I was up and about the next day. They always would explain, like, this is what's happening, this is why it's happening, this is what needs to happen next, and I always felt like I was in good hands.
We don't just fix teeth, we change lives.